press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Well, Parul, yes, it feels amazing, it feels awesome, and the platform is set, everything is happening as per the dreams that I had seen about 2 years ago to get it down here. That is why it is Dreamz Premier League, and really I am blessed with everyone's prayers and with everyone's good wishes that this is possible today.
More and more people getting employment, more and more people wanting to join the league, you know, within the area. How does it feel?
Yes, of course, Parul. This, as you know, that we are today in India, we are fighting for this, that unemployment, we are fighting it. And where my core business is overseas manpower placement, I know this business, this thing from the core. So this is a platform that I can give players. There are about 60% players playing here who have their bread and butter, they're living, they run their family on cricket, on especially underarm cricket. This underarm format, gully format, is being played on different areas of Maharashtra, and this has been played everywhere in Maharashtra. But the platform that I have given in Dreamz Premier League, which we are going live on D-Sports, which three countries as of now are seeing it, is a big platform for them, and hope so maybe this can become international level cricket very soon. Yeah, of course. I was sitting with my team. Well, my team. See, it is never we. It is never I. It's always we. So my team, Star Connect, Pallavi, Deepak, Sportino, who have always been hand in hand. They have done a wonderful job to put up this show. Yes, we are planning to take it state-wise, and most probably there will be state involvement next season. The teams will be named on state basis. A lot of elements will be added next year.
And of course, we have our deputies here today. How does it feel, Megha, Dr. Anil
Kapoor, Aditya? Well, they're all from different fields, and yes, Megha, she's from Big Boss, and I have been a true fan of Big Boss. I was almost set to go this year in Big Boss 12, but unfortunately, because of my league, I had to can it because I could not be both ways. So most probably next year, and yes, of course,
for sure.
Yeah, we've had a personality, Mr. Akhil. He's a wonderful personality. I was talking to him about the good work that he's doing. We are somewhat on the same platform, but yes, I cannot match him. He has done a lot of good work in India. He's doing a lot of good work on ground level. That is what is needed today in India to make a better India. That we ourselves have to come on the field, do the groundwork. We cannot just sit in AC room and just talk. That is when our real India will progress, when people like us will come on the ground and show that yes, we can do it. And well, yes, the personality, the smart, the handsome man, I would also want to do some ad flames, you know.
Definitely.
Wow, I'm really so excited, and I'm just loving it ki I'm here right now and enjoying having fun over here. First of all, thanks to you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to be here, and of course, Parul ji. The cricket fever is everywhere right now. IPL is going on. There is a bit of a cricket environment in my house also. My husband plays very good cricket. So I always want wanted to come and you know, join such events, and today I'm here and I'm super happy. And I really appreciate your efforts, sir, you know, for giving such wonderful platform for youth to, you know, showcase their talent and introduce themselves to the sports world. And it's a great initiative. And I guess the name of this league, Dreamz Premier League, will definitely be apt for all of this youth. That's the way they could, you know, fulfill their dreams and make it happen. So congratulations to you, sir.
Well, you can call me Wasim. You know, sir looks, it gives me like, you know, very old Wasim.
In next meeting.
Anilji, you have been a great philanthropist and doing, you know, good work all over. And this, there is a common connect with EPL today where they're also associated with the NGO. How does it feel, Anilji, when you have like-minded people and they connect and obviously getting it to a platform? What is your take on that?
अरुण जी, सबसे पहले आप लोगों का शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ कि आप लोगों ने इस लायक समझा कि हमें यहाँ बुलाया। वासिफ भाई और उनकी टीम जो आज काम कर रही है, अपने आप में काबिल तारीफ है। और सर, इसके लिए जितनी आपकी सराहना की जाए उतनी कम है, क्योंकि इन चेहरों को जिनको आपने यहाँ इकट्ठा किया है, ट्रस्ट मी, ये वो सितारे हैं
जो कल को बहुत बड़े,
जो कल पता नहीं कहाँ पहुँच सकते हैं, लेकिन उनको कोई प्रॉपर राह मिल जाए वो काम आप कर रहे हैं आज। इट्स अ वंडरफुल जॉब ही इज डन। एंड एज आई बीन टॉकिंग इन पास्ट, आई कीप टॉकिंग अबाउट इट, यूथ ऑफ टुडे इज अ पावर हाउस। द राइट पाथ गिवन टू देम, दे कैन डू वंडर्स इन लाइफ। एंड दैट्स व्हाट द जेंटलमैन सिटिंग टू माय राइट इज डूइंग। इन्होंने कहा मैं कुछ कर रहा हूँ, मैं तो इनके पीछे पीछे हूँ, कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि कुछ कर सकूँ जिंदगी में। एंड when you said like minded people, yes, we were talking some time back there ki it's the same genre of work where you have to hunt for such faces, invite them here, call, give them a proper platform, and they are sorted. See, har kisi bacche ki ek passion hota hai, dream hoti hai ki bhai wo kahin ek maqam par pahunche. Aur jo aapne naam diya hai Dreamz itself, it's अमेजिंग आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स। इनको वो जगह पहुंचाना, बॉस ट्रस्ट मी, देश आप पर फख्र करेगा। दैट्स ऑल आई कैन टेल यू।
Yes, I was trying actually to be honest, and I would definitely congratulate Wasim bhai. I mean, itna bada initiative aapne liya hai, and thank you so much first of all for calling all of us. I mean, it's an honor, I would say. And aap to heere utha rahe hain, aap unko tarash rahe hain, aur unko aap stars banayenge, sports stars. We can absolutely see it, and the energy on the ground and the energy in the entire event is so awesome. And I'm just wishing you all the best. I mean, this is such a great initiative altogether.
And as you really said something back, this has to go at a great level next,
great level,
in the coming years too.
Exactly.
Yes.
Exactly. I'm asking each one of you, and starting from you, that, you know, playing cricket, as Mr. Vasil said, is going back to school, or what's been your cricket playing experience so far, which you want to talk?
Arul ji, the fact is, har kisi mein wo bachpan abhi bhi hai. और वो बचपन आप ना भूलो, उसी में आप एक फतेह कर सकते हो।
करेक्ट।
तो आज इन्होंने हमको वहाँ अंदर अलाउ नहीं किया, नहीं बैट तो वहाँ भी पकड़ लेते हम। इट्स अमेजिंग, इलेक्ट्रीफाइंग इज द एटमॉस्फेयर।
यस।
एंड हैट्स ऑफ टू यू बॉस।
ऑन 30th वी आर हैविंग शो मैचेस बिटवीन ओनर्स एंड यू नो कमिटी एंड सेलिब्रिटीज, वी आर प्लानिंग ऑन दैट। तो श्योरली
यार, हम सेलिब्रिटी तो नहीं है, लेकिन बैट पकड़ लेंगे पक्का आपके साथ।
आई कैन कम फॉर चीयर लीडिंग, आई विल होल्ड द पॉम पॉम्स इन माय हैंड एंड आई विल बी डांसिंग।
अनिल कम एज अ स्टूडेंट।
यस, आई विल लर्न सम एक्टिंग टिप्स फ्रॉम यू, यू गिव मी दैट।
ग्रेट, लेट्स एक्सचेंज।
या इट वाज गुड, बट आई
वाज आउट हो गए थे,
मैं उस बॉल से आउट हो गई, इन्होंने मेरी विकेट ले ली। बट यस, इट वाज फन एंड आई रियली एंजॉयड इट।
बहुत मज़ा आया, आई गॉट कॉट कि मैंने ज़्यादा क्रिकेट नहीं खेला है, बट देन मैंने जोश ऐसा दिखाया कि चलो कुछ ना कुछ तो करें।
वासिफ भाई, I'll just correct him. ये बिल्कुल सत्य कहा है इन्होंने कि क्रिकेट का इनको ये भी नहीं मालूम है क्योंकि वो कोर्ट था ही नहीं.
बट मैंने एज एन एक्टर जोश दिखाया कि चलो टेक्निकली कुछ करके दिखाते हैं.
ग्रेट 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 ग्रेट.
थैंक यू.
सो हाउ डू वी सी द सीजन गोइंग फ्रॉम
नाउ? वेल सीजन फ्रॉम हियर वी जस्ट दिस वीकेंड एंड नेक्स्ट वीकेंड वी हैव द लीग मैचेस एंड देन फ्रॉम द अदर वीकेंड वी गो इनटू द क्वार्टर फाइनल्स एंड नॉकआउट्स. So everyone here are getting a right picture that where they stand in the points table. So everyone is fighting for their slot in the top 8. Well, final is going to be on 1st May. It's going to be really cracker. It's going to be awesome because it's going to be the first DPL season final which is going to be live on D Sports, and it's going to be, the atmosphere is going to be here amazing. I think Bandra will be on a standstill.
Yeah. Awesome.
हमारा नाम तो लिखे ना उस दिन.
ग्रेट थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कॉलिंग अस. इन फैक्ट प्लेजर इज ऑल आवर्स.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग अस हियर. थैंक यू सो मच.